When copying and pasting clips in Final Cut Pro, you have two choices. If you paste using Command V, the clip is always pasted as an insert into the primary storyline. You can also paste with Option V, which pastes as a connected or superimposed clip to the primary storyline. So what about pasting as an overwrite to the primary storyline? There is no default method or keyboard shortcut to paste as an overwrite in Final Cut Pro, but many times that is exactly what I want to do. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you a workaround to effectively copy and paste as an overwrite edit in Final Cut Pro. I've created an event called Paste Overwrite. I'm going to create two compound clips for timelines. One to select a clip from, and one to paste overwrite into. Open each compound clip in a timeline by right-clicking and choosing Open in Timeline, or just double-clicking them. I'm selecting clips 1 through 5 and placing them in the copy timeline. Shift-Z to fit the timeline to the window, and then selecting the multicolor clips and placing them in the paste timeline. The default option for copying and pasting in Final Cut Pro is to select the clip, go to the Edit menu, select Copy or use the keyboard shortcut Command-C, then go to the Paste timeline, place your playhead at the target paste location, visit the Edit menu, choose Paste, or use the keyboard shortcut Command-V. This always insert edits the copied clip. Command-Z to undo. The second option is to paste as a connected clip, also in the Edit menu. This will superimpose or connect the clip above the primary storyline. Undo those copies and pastes. In the copy timeline, I'm selecting the clip, but I'm not going to copy it. Instead, I'm going to go to the clip menu and choose Reveal in Event Browser or use the keyboard shortcut Shift-F. This finds and selects the timeline clip in the Event Browser. Switch to the Paste timeline using the timeline history arrows. Place your target playhead at the paste location. From the Edit menu, choose Overwrite or use the keyboard shortcut D. This procedure has the same effect as copying a clip and paste overwriting. You reveal an Event Browser instead of copying. That selects the clip that you want to paste in the Event Browser ready for overwriting. Think of your Event Browser as a clipboard. Instead of pasting the selected clip, you are overwriting at the target playhead location. Command-Z to undo. You can also overwrite paste into a secondary storyline. Select a few clips in the primary storyline and option-drag them to make a copy above. With these clips still selected, hit the keyboard shortcut Command-G to make the secondary storyline. Select the secondary storyline and option-click it to place the target playhead at the paste location. Hit the D key to overwrite the still selected Event Browser clip at that location. You can also paste overwrite multiple clips, though it takes a few more steps. Select the clips you want to copy in the timeline. Notice that you cannot reveal multiple clips in the Event Browser. Right-click and choose New Compound Clip or use the keyboard shortcut Option-G. This will place the compound clip in an event. Place the playhead in the paste timeline at the paste location, select the compound clip in the event, and hit the D key to overwrite the compound clip there. If you prefer, you can break apart the compound clips into their individual components by selecting it and choosing Break Apart Clip Items from the Clip menu or using the keyboard shortcut Command-Shift-G. Command-C becomes Shift-F and Command-V becomes D. There you have it, effectively copying and paste overwriting clips in Final Cut Pro. Thanks for watching.